Dog the Bounty Hunter using dark, demonic clues from Brian Laundrie's Instagram to track. Dog the Bounty Hunter says he is using Brian Laundrie's sinister social media posts as part of the professional fugitive finder's efforts to help track down the wanted 23-year-old. Dog, real name Duane Chapman, joined the hunt for the Northport, Florida, resident last month, shortly after the body of his fiancée, Gabby Petito, was found in a Wyoming state park the couple was known to have visited while on a cross-country road trip. The 22-year-old vlogger was killed sometime during the trek, and now Brian is nowhere to be found. Dog, who has spent the past week scouring Fort DeSoto Park, a campsite Brian was known to have visited with his family in early September, said he and his team have been looking at the fugitive's past Instagram and Pinterest activity in search of clues. Appearing on the Dr. Us show on Tuesday, Dog said he felt Brian's accounts were littered with pictures of what I would call demonic-looking things. Some of the books that he has read are very, very dark, he added. I mean, this kid was not in a very good state of mind before and after this happened. Leading up to Brian and Gabby's ill-fated adventure, which began on July 2, he shared a series of disturbing posts on Instagram. One featured a man wearing a wolf mask, holding a bloody knife. He had blood splatters on his arms and legs. The other showed a herd of sheep surrounded by skeletal figures holding scythes. Grim Reaper leading sheep to the slaughter, Brian captioned the cryptic image.